I didn't have enough paper to write, so I did the last section here.
The drum. Yeah.
And the best things in life is to make joy to others, so Harrison.
Oh, that is fucking spectacular.
Okay, but Harrison, for now, I don't have an extra floor tom.
For me, it's the first ever tour with Leprous full stop, because I've only done the festival season with them so far, which has been awesome.
As we mentioned last time, the choir is very ahead of the beat.
Oh yes, the choir is ahead of the beat and it needs to be super loud.
This was the first time ever we played the song Faceless together, everyone. That's the song with 170 fans singing the choir. Man ser kamera en gang iblant og snakker rett til.
How did it happen? How did you do that with all the fans?
That was Einar's crazy idea. All these crazy ideas tends to be to end up being something anyway. So we reached out on Instagram and Facebook to let the fans send some singing audition tapes, just to pick out 170 people, soprano, alt, tenor, bass, to sing like the last part of the song. Never walk. I don't even know the lyrics, but never walk alone or something. No, no. And it turned out pretty cool on the song Faceless.
And we're going to Nashville.
Yes.
What's going to happen in Nashville?
Pre-production. Quite a few days, actually, which is amazing for us. Like, finally now we have like a really solid crew with the that works extremely well together. So I've been used to being extremely involved in the process, and I'm like most musicians, not the most organized person in the planet. I mean, I have a drive and things move fast forward and I can do a lot of stuff, but in a slightly chaotic way. So it's amazing now to have some people that are very organized and just make sure that I can just go on stage and sing.
I already forgot to, where was I supposed to set up, here or there?
Yeah, here.
Here? Facing you or just facing?
No, facing into the space. So
Thomas Nusser.
Other thing, do you by any chance have a headphone cable, like an extension cable,
for like a small headphone jack.
Like mini jack?
Like a mini jack.
Female to male? Like exactly. An extension?
We will get there. I'm not worried about anything. The more worried I am, the slower it goes to fix things, basically.
Particularly like noisy music or noise at all. So I just went to the apothek pharmacy to get some proper earplugs, in sharp contrast to what the rock and roll guy Robin does. Who's,
yeah, wet toilet paper.
No, you shouldn't. Oh no. I've been there.
I'm professional, very professional.
I think I might have some extra. Do you want
more? No, I'm used to this.
No, man.
Take care of your ears, guys. That's important. A bit late to the party, though, because I have, like, what do you call it? Tinnitus. Yeah. Tinnitus,
yeah. Same
here. Lot Juni, neste album.
Ja, det den som skal bli så sinnssykt herrig.
Ja. Jeg liksom lurer på, jeg skulle ikke vurdert å splitte den opp I to forskjellige låter, da. Det liksom bare at vi har det, den har så sinnssykt hitpotensial I det refrenget der, mens det verset litt sånn for artsy og på en måte... Jeg ser for meg at hvis vi hadde lagd to låter ut av det, brukt det verset som dritfett og lagd et eller annet litt mer sånn kult og emosjonelt ut av det.
Ja, det passer jo ikke egentlig.
Nei, det gjør ikke det.
Men vi kan se på det.
Mens den andre der... Altså,
for den midtdelen eller vers og refrenget?
Nei, vers og refreng, split og vers og refreng. Midtdel og refreng kommer på samme...
Ja.
Og jeg har en sånn... du vet, når den stopper før siste refrenget der, så jeg liksom planlagt å ha et sånn der langt... skrik som på en måte holdes ut I det greiene der og, ja. Så komme inn med Eurovision greia sånn etter
det. Jeg tror ikke vi trenger de versene for å holde kredden litt grann.
Nei,
vi
skal ikke ha kredd lenger.
Nei, det ikke nødvendigvis så dumt det, vi kan jo.
Jeg bare tenkte på det, for det
hurry up and wait
at det ikke blir sånn som vi gjorde med
Ole. Det var sånn faceless starlight Ole.
It's even like
this. Yeah.
Oh, some reason, except for all. I think Robin has the most.
Paper.
When you say stuck, it's like all.
But I feel, why is all Norwegians.
You can have on a banana!
I have no more. But seriously, one time I came to Blåsemafia.
The fucking idea of you reading a copy drop transcription off of a banana is just fucking killing me.
Is this in the attitude of just make it work?
I love his laugh. You have a very smitsom laugh, Harrison. And the best things in life is to make joy to others, so Harrison. Okay, but Harrison, for now, I don't have an extra floor tom, so you just take this floor tom, I just play on this.
Tonight that I'll be carving.
What do you sing about on the news record?
To me, I just sing about recent things that I've been thinking about, usually, in a quite overly transparent way, seen from a Norwegian point of view. We Scandinavians are not really good at talking about emotions and stuff, and which was always weird to me because I always thought it was so easy. I never understood what was the big deal about talking about emotions. It's like, yeah, I have emotions like everyone else. Why is that such a big deal to talk about? To me, it was just easy.